everybody, and welcome to part 4 of Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. So, let's battle the beast and the brawler. Let's try the mini-nuke. Now, this boss, on the other hand, is a little bit of an annoyance, because he's so tall. Oh, yeah. Then try not to take damage on this. Ow! Okay, we survived barely, but jeez Louise. Oh my god, that was just bad. Whew. 5,000 bolts though, not bad. We're already done. The mega challenge. Endurance challenge, let's try it. 20 rounds of this stuff, and I forgot to buy ammo, so yay! This better not lead into like some kind of boss fight or something. This would just be annoying. I hate the big challenges though, you know, like the long ones. Because it's like I'd like to get more stuff done. I still have to go to that jamming array. We got there in the last episode, but we never actually did it. We ended up doing most of the challenges here first. Enemy. Oh, we got some fan blades to deal with. I like how they're not even like blade blades, they're just like fan blades. Ah, got an itchy nose. I think I got allergies. What is springtime now, after all? I mean, a bunch of snow melted, so there could be like snow mold underneath. Just love going through all these guys. Now we're almost halfway done. Well, thank you. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? I'm actually entirely sure. And yeah, I need some more ammo. Please be ammo. Yay, ammo! Destruction at its finest right here, man. Stop giving me mini nuke ammo, please. Oops. Who's alive still? Oh, those guys are duking it out here, apparently. Dead, dead, and dead. The blade balls are literally the things I hate the most just because they're tiny. And there's always so many of them. Okay, no more, please. Thank you. Well, I said it too soon. We got more of them. Wow, that shot out far. Is this the Blitz Gun or the Blitz Cannon? Ow, stop getting stuck on the little ball. Come on, I just want some ammo. That's all the ammo you give me. Giving me a lot of ammo that I don't need. Okay, just take them. Ooh, more nanotech. That'll definitely come in handy. Alright, more blade balls. Mainly blade balls, apparently. Oh, we still got somebody left. Oh, there's more of these guys. I'm fine with the robots. Well, I guess blade balls are considered robots as well. There's little robots. Oh, that wave was a joke, right? I have a feeling this is gonna end in a boss fight. You'd think it would. But again, it's not worth that many bolts. Nope, it's not gonna end in a boss fight. It's gonna end in blade balls! Baseball! There we go, we beat it. And now I have a text message. Yay, so only 2,000 bolts. The ultimate challenge. So, before we do that one, how about, where is it? The mega challenge. What's the mega challenge, exactly? We'll try the mega challenge. No, I think this is the one that leads up to a boss fight, because it's only 10 rounds. No, more of you. It's actually a big first round, surprisingly. I don't know how much the next weapon's gonna cost, though. That's something I really don't know. Guys, stop avoiding my attacks. No one likes blade balls that avoid attacks. No one wants to deal with these nuisances. You guys are more annoying than Ted Bundy and all his murders. That actually made no sense. I'm not good at jokes off the top of my head. Yeah, these waves definitely are bigger. Well, they just seem to separate a lot more. That one didn't seem bad. Boink. Hey, you just unloaded more enemies. Alright, hey balls. I got a bone to pick with you. You guys are gonna get testicular cancer if you keep coming after Ratchet. He's known to give off radiation that causes testicular cancer.
Destroy him all.
Yep, I knew there was gonna be a boss fight. Mini-nuke. We'll get him down, and then we'll finish him off with, like, our displayed gun or something like that, the chopper. I'm pretty sure the other one ends in the B2 Brawler. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, need one more? Ah. There we go. I don't want the tractor beam. And I hate that so much. There we go, he's defeated. Well, never mind, that's literally with no experience.
Congratulations on winning the Mega Challenge!
Woo! The Mega Challenge is done. Okay, and that literally leaves. Oh. Tag Team Battle, Chainbait and B2 Brawler. So, yeah, let's do that one next. So we'll just use, like, the Heavy Lancer on him, since he's an easy one to deal with. B2 Brawler, on the other hand, can be a little bit of a nuisance. I'm pretty sure this is going to be one of those boss fights where it switches. Like, you know, like a third of the way through. Or maybe not. Oh, yep, it does. So now let's use... Oh no, I'm at a mini-nuke! No! Next time, buy Ammo Man! Man. It's actually the... Wait. Like, why was it showing... That was just weird. Wow, this weapon actually does good. Alright, back to the B2 Brawler. Alright, we're doing good so far. And not too bad with this weapon either. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I was gonna switch. You can just, like, tell. Why doesn't it give me my mini nuke ammo very often? Like, I just swear it doesn't like to give me mini nukes. Okay, I really wish his commentary would get a little different. It's getting a little stale there. I'm getting kinda tired of listening to him. And there we go, Chainblade has been defeated. I only got a lot of chopper left. Yes, mini nuke. Oh man. Oh, wrong weapon. Mini nuke. Woohoo! You can't believe that I'm shooting the B2 Brawler? Ow! Oh, well, that's just lovely, man. Damn it! It was literally all because I was out of ammo. So let me just buy some ammo here, real quickly. And let's go back. Rick, the chopper is just so bad for this. There. Like, it does damage, but it's just, you can't strafe with it. How good is it against the B2 Brawler? Or it doesn't even really like to hit, that's also a thing. This guy's on a rampage. There we go. He's gonna, like, walk all over me, dude. Here, we'll just use this weapon. Damn it. Oh, wait, I have to kill him here? Pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I never had to get him that low before, game. a little weird to nearly kill him. There we go, now he's gonna switch. Yeah, I don't know what was with that. There we go, now he's dead.
I can't believe it. Chainblade has been defeated.
Now we gotta battle the B2 Brawler, which is apparently behind us, I think. Oh, never mind, he's just very delayed. Come on, get your ass out here. Fight like a man, dude. No. There we go. The challenge has been defeated. Boom.
And the prize goes to you.
6,000 bolts. Now we gotta buy some more ammo because, you know, it doesn't do that automatically. Now we have the ultimate challenge, which is 16 rounds. Now, I believe this is the one where it goes into boss fights. I am pretty sure this has to be. Or at least the B2 Brawler at the ending. More blade balls. Everyone's least favorite enemy. Can you guys just, like, all line up for me? All in one, like, little lineup? So I'd really like to deal with you guys a little more easy than this. Well, that was a short wave. That's what she said. Does it really fit that context? Or no? I might as well grab some more blitz gun ammo. Because this gun is apparently overpowered like crazy. Like, even on the bosses, I don't remember it being that good. Maybe because I just never tried using it, but this was a shotgun.
Oh.
Okay, yeah. We got him now. Your friend, Chainbladeus.
This guy's on a rampage.
Oh god, I jumped right into that.
Chainblade's ready, guys, and pull with this one.
Oh, you know what? Mini nuke time. Or apparently missed the mini nuke altogether. Can you stop missing the mini nukes? There we go, now he's defeated. Yeah, let's pick up our ammo again. Oh man, these little balls. Okay, come on, you guys gotta like go away already. Okay, that was bullshit ball. Oh yeah, they're just gonna keep giving me the balls now because they know how much I hate them. Jesus! Ow! Seriously? Not even the fire's out to get me. Your health does seem to upgrade really slow in this game, though. That is definitely. Oh. Apparently, he's only on round 11. Now, well, we're dead. We're definitely dead. Yeah, we're screwed. Totally fucking screwed. So yeah, you know what? No, we're leaving. We'll come back later. Okay, Electrolyzer, let's do this. Forget what this challenge is. Oh, this one. Yeah, I remember this one. So you literally just gotta let them through, like, straight on. Can't let them touch the side. They have to go through, like, the little pipe tunnel thing. Very easy. Ta-da! And this will open up the bridge. Okay, with that, we can now go. Oh, we still have another one to do.
Hey, this would make a nice souvenir for Clank.
Yeah! Hey!
You have no idea what you're involved in. Return to your old galaxy immediately. Or this will happen to you. Or this will happen to you. Farewell.
Oh. Ooh, coordinates for Megapolis. That'll be pretty fun. If and when we ever get there. Alright, so we gotta turn it. It's gonna start getting, like, really fast and crazy. And you gotta really pay attention. So there we go. Another bridge is opened. This is a big bridge. At least it speeds up your walking.
Visit the arena later for more battles.
All we're missing is one, but I need better weapons.
Or R3 to access your map, then press X to open.
You know, you already told me that. I really don't need that info again. I believe, though, the next planet is actually where we get Clank, so that'll be pretty nice. Oh, man. Gotta hop across this backtracking. Okay, thanks for less jamming array. Let's go. I bet you Newfie Bongo will spend a few episodes here. Unless he does like a 40-minute episode, though. I really don't like having those big episodes, you know? Jamming array.
To disable the jamming array, destroy the 6 transponders.
Alright, sounds easy enough. Boing, boing, boing.
Expose transmitters with the bolt crank.
Well, that seems easy enough, don't you think?
Walk around the platform.
Then you just shoot them, and they'll blow up. Yeah, I don't know if there's anything else to do here other than this. I honestly don't remember. Okay, you don't need to keep telling me the exact same thing. Like, I really don't understand the whole point behind telling me again. It sounds like a whole Spyro music vibe, you know? It really does sound like Spyro. Woohoo! Oh, we got more of these guys. Well, and there was a robot, but he's dead too. There could be a bolt here. I'm almost certain there could be a bolt here. Okay, looks like... Ah, there's the bolt crank. So let's turn it. Like, man, we have over 31,000 bolts, so I wonder how much, like, the next weapon's gonna cost. I wonder if there's a sniper rifle in this game. I believe there is, but it's not as good. You know, it's like, the next game. Woo! Down we go. Let's do some platforming. Now, we only really took a lot of damage in, like, the resort, and then... Like, that one area where those guys can shoot you. Just because we were trying to avoid them too much. And there's the last... One of the last ones over there. Not the last one, because there's two. But I honestly thought there was only one. Okay, that was really weird. Especially the coming down part. And I'm not gonna waste ammo on him. Doesn't really seem worthwhile. Oh, there's... Now. I kinda let him hit me. I was actually serious on that. I wanted to get them all together, and if it meant me getting hit, then so be it. There we go. Maximum nanotech increase. That could've happened in the arena, but nope. No, it didn't. Actually, probably would've had that health if we would've came here first, but... Yeah, whatever. It's my own stupidity sometimes. Just play gun for the win. Okay, now we have one left, and it's way over there. Eh, just, you can follow these, like, charge cables to find out where the arrays are. Ow, come on, man. God, I hate the display gun, the chopper. It is so bad. Like, the fact that you literally have to stand still while using it. It's meant to be, like, a long-range weapon. Okay, apparently my disc took too long to come back. Apparently it fired a second one, even when I didn't want it to. Alright, with that we should be able to finish this off. I believe you get teleported automatically once it's destroyed. So, let's destroy it. Okay. Apparently not. There we go. Mission complete. Sphere disabled.
Good work, my boy. You are proving to be invaluable in this underwear. Anywho, it appears the thief is now under the protection of thugs for less. But I may have found a way for you to insinuate their operation.
Is it dangerous?
No. Well, actually, yes it is.
Good.
Take a look at this.
The wind in your hair, the sun on your skin, the bugs in your teeth. We are the Desert Riders.
Before I became a Desert Rider, I didn't fit in anywheres. I had low self-esteem, bad breath, and a thing for ladies' undergarments. But these guys understand me. They really do.
Yeah, I'm just here for the bake sales. Oh, yeah, I also make these cute gloves for all the guys.
So if you've got what it takes, use this temporary membership to enter the most grueling hoverbike race in the galaxy. Win it and become one of us. Desert Riders, the number one leisure choice of thugs for less.
Desert Riders all use Megacorp bikes, so I just had to pull a few strings. Contract me as soon as you get more indignation. Fizzwidget out.
God, Fizzwidget sounds like an idiot. But it looks like we got coordinates to another planinate. Though I believe we actually have to go to Megapolis first if you want to actually continue that part of the story. Because I believe you do need Clank for that upcoming race. Not for the race itself, but to compete. Okay, that was weird. Fire! Oh, there we go. Well, we might as well go there right now and just check out to see if, like, there's, like, any new weapons. We won't really do anything there because we're kind of out of time. But I really do want to see if there's, like, you know, something there, like, new to buy. I'll just buy ammo when we get there. Yeah, I believe... Oh, there's two. There's probably one on the array, right? So, anyways, let's go to Megapolis on Planet Indaco, which we have Rescue Clank from the Thief and Visit Clank's Apartment, and two Platinum Bolts. So, let's fly. I also have to do some research on the skill points and stuff, so... Yeah, I gotta, you know, make sure I'm ready for this place. Also, I believe the next one has one of the more annoying to get skill points, so... Ooh, this looks like a very mechanized planet. You could just tell by, like, the way... The ground looks on the planet, just looks like it's futuristic.
For a map,
oh my god, stop with the map already. Here, I pushed both buttons now. Wait, I couldn't throw my wrench. Also, there's a lot of TNT around here. Woo. Better to get free ammo this way, right? Okay, let's see. Ah, we have the pulse rifle... And the mini turret glove, which does make a return in later games. So, how about we buy the cheaper one right now, the pulse rifle? Beautiful. This one will definitely come in handy later on.
To zoom in with the pulse rifle, hold L1 and then press R1. To zoom out, hold L1 and press R2.
Well, I guess we'll try it out here because I apparently triggered an enemy.
To center the camera, tap L1.
So anyways, in the next episode, guys, we'll be continuing to explore this beautiful planet that we technically call home. See you guys next time.